The Lan March 7 is China's new medium-lift launch vehicle and had its inaugural launch on June 25, 2016. The rocket has two stages with four liquid-fueled boosters and is able to lift 13,500 kilograms into low Earth orbit, or 7,000 kilograms to a geostationary transfer orbit. All stages and boosters use kerosene and liquid oxygen as propellants. The first stage uses two YF-100 engines, an engine design based off the Russian RD-120 engine. The boosters use one YF-100 engine each, giving the rocket a total thrust of 7,080 kilonewtons at liftoff. The two engines on the core are independently gimbaled to allow for three-axis control of the rocket during flight. The boosters burn for about 185 seconds before being separated. After booster cutoff, the core continues to burn for an additional 30 seconds. The second stage is powered by four YF-115 engines, producing a combined 720 kilonewtons of thrust. These engines are able to restart during flight in order to execute more complex maneuvers. The Lan March 7 can also fly with an optional third stage. This optional stage would burn liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen using two YF-75 engines to produce a total of 157 kilonewtons of thrust. This third stage would allow for larger payloads to fly on missions to geosynchronous orbit, the moon, or even interplanetary missions. The Lan March 7 is designed to be a medium-lift rocket as part of China's new family of rockets, replacing the older Lan March 2 family, which used expensive and dangerous hydrazine-based propellants. When the Lan March 7 was launched, it became the most powerful rocket the Chinese had ever launched. This first launch carried a prototype of China's new crewed vehicle. In the future, the rocket will be used to bring astronauts and cargo to future Chinese space stations, as well as send medium-sized satellites to orbit.